All right, so Zephyr and Nash fighting for... Nash has been taking names. He's had enough. I think he found his main. Hercules. All right, so right now, getting a strong lead right now. I actually don't know this matchup. I want to say Fox has the advantage only because of his speed. But, I mean, Cloud has damage, so...
Fox moves a lot faster than Cloud. He's not crazy from over. About a month or so.
Yeah.
And he's definitely got fucked up. It's just, character clarity.
Yeah. Oh, Lord.
However, he's able to go toe-to-toe with Zephyr. I'm not sure if he's not familiar with Cloud.
Nice tech from Nash. Yeah, wow. Nash has taken out Puffhead in the tournament. Nash is getting good. People are getting good. We must prepare. Oh wow, Reed's the side B. Yeah.
Ooh. Oh baby!
Nice snare kick! What? Wow. Ooh. Lifting weights, bring you to 33 damage. Golly.
Okay, so what was an easy start?
Yeah. Ooh.
She's up with my style of killing. You got the base with solid.
Uh-huh.
Don't possess most of this cross-dash back there. It does like 18
damage. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, he has limit right now. Nash really needs to take out this stock.
So how did they end up on that?
I have no idea.
I feel like Fox feels a lot better than
Fox. Alright. This is the reflector.
But he didn't have a jump.
But he did not have his jump.
I'm gonna try not
to. Alright, so very questionable move from. If y'all don't stop it, I don't wanna do a wah wah run. I gotta wake her up.
Somebody told me why they ended up on FD again.
Alright, so bring it back to FD for God knows why. Flexing.
Another one. Okay, I do think this is a very bad idea.
Yeah.
At least until he's more familiar with the health. Personal preference. So, if he can do well on this stage, I'll love you.
Oh god! Ooh.
Stop. Don't hit me!
Stop!
Oh wow, if that down smash would have hit, it probably would have killed him.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice hit!
Alright, looks like Dash. Not Dash. Good lord. Looks like Nash has entered into this fight. Very, very ready.
Cassie's size 13s!
Tims, man. Tims. Metallic Tims.
Okay, so this is looking aggressively different from last round.
Oh, absolutely.
Let's see if you can keep strong with it. He ain't got no jump. Okay, so Zephyr might be up for a little Fox. Having trouble keeping with the speed, but the jab grab mix up is really strong. Fox is really solid. Mm-hmm.
Tataka.
Last basis. Did a couple of Fox.
Ooh.
Save. That was pretty. Good DI. He didn't die. Alright. If that was foul, though.
Oh, golly.
Oh,
Zephyr loves reading those.
Zephyr jumping was not my guy.
He loves reading those. He gets me every time.
Good grab.
Oh,
don't hit me.
Oh, whoa. no.
No!
Couldn't tech it. Game. Couldn't tech it.
He probably pressed R during cross slash and couldn't tech it. The thing about that is, you gotta wait to the last second. And if you press R at any point during that, you wasted your tech chance and you're gonna die now. Yeah. Ripperoni pep bar.
Man, wow.
Stop going to FD! Stop going to FD!
Bringing it to round three. Huh? Oh, that just felt nice. Oh, that's nice.
Up to another one.
Flexing!
Okay, so he's got the neutral button. I like this. He's adapted to the type.
Uh-huh. Oh!
You're off the stage. Do you want to play the game?
I'm surprised Nash didn't go try to run off stage back end.
This is true.
Yeah. Ugh! Now he has
game?
To use limit. Wow! Nash has had enough.
He's had enough. He can just stay on stage.
Wow, nice back there.
That was an up smash.
That was an up smash.
For those of you who don't know how to say this, that inside B, box, just right to stage. That was
a wow! Wow!
That's how you can tell players who are great players. That was great awareness on his part. Most people look at a move like that, everyone's moving really, really fast, and just kind of freaks out. Air dodge. That's the thing. Zephyr was like, stay back up.
Yeah.
As soon as he got the range, up to or up.
Yeah. Wow. Wow. Missed it.
Woo.
By that much. Okay. Wow. Wow. Leave going from Nash to Zephyr.
You got that twice!
Jashung! Oh no! Oh! Zephyr! Zephyr!
That is my brother.
We do not do that!